Governor Wolf is giving lawmakers until the end of the month to pass the minimum wage bill up for consideration. The bill would raise the minimum incrementally to $9.50 an hour by 2022. If the bill's not approved, the governor says he'll let a rulemaking board vote on a regulation to extend overtime eligibility to tens of thousands of workers. The governor agreed to drop that provision as part of a compromise to get the wage raised.